What's up, guys? John here, back with another video. Today we are playing some more Battlefield, guys. Super psyched for this. Today will be part 3 of the Through Mud and Blood campaign version. I'm super stoked for this, guys. I hope you are too. Now, before I start this video, Jory and I have been doing musical, and that has been taking up a ton of our time, guys. So I'm super sorry about that. It's only about for another week, though, so after that we'll be able to upload more regularly. And Jory's done with speech too, so he'll also be able to upload. So if you like to watch Jory's videos, he'll also be able to do a bunch. We're planning on doing a mod survival island and a big collab with a bunch of people soon, so make sure you stay tuned to that, and I will definitely put out another modded shader survival as well. But this battlefield's easy for me to record and edit, guys, and I wanted to get something out to you. So I hope you enjoy the video, and let's get right into it. Okay. So I think we gotta go incognito on this one. I think. This should be interesting.
So she needs new spark plugs.
New spark plugs?
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, Sam? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Uh-oh.
And what?
That's not good.
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Whew!
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
Ho-ho-ho-ho.
All right. Let's go, Everett. Let's go.
Good luck.
Good luck. Thank you for that vote of confidence. Okay, and what does that guy do?
That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
Watch your language.
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Bruh.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that.
Freaking McManus, man.
McManus, just fucking go.
Guys, come on. You don't need to swear like that. Oh, I love looking at this. Okay, so is this pressed?
So we're all in this together. Doesn't look like it.
All right.
Get a tank running. Don't die.
Don't die. That is a brilliant piece of advice. Thank you, sir. Replace the spark when you need an occupied village ahead, recon the area, and decide to approach. Okay. Okay, let's go through here. Man, okay, we gotta check this out. Looks like there's like a little observer thing there. This is a cool windmill. Is there anybody up here? There better not be anybody up here. Okay. Key is still bound. That's good. Okay, we got a wrench and a pistol. Somehow we have to sneak into a village that's not occupied by us and steal some spark plugs. And do all that before morning, so that should be interesting. Okay, so let's go up here. Ooh, looks like we got a gun. This is a good decision. Okay. Oh, yes, please. Oh, a silent sniper. This is great, guys. No one's up here. Yeah, don't mind me. I just keep a gun like this in my windmill. Okay, this is cool. So do we actually know where the spark plugs are? I don't think so, but let's get like a reconnaissance of the area here. So, ooh, use binoculars? Where are the binoculars? I saw binoculars. Is it just Q? So, it looks like we could... There's a guy over there. How many people are there? Four? One, two, three, four... I don't know if we can just sit here the entire time, though. So let's go ahead and... We need to make sure that guy over there walks off. Then we can shoot him. And then we can also shoot this guy here. Okay. Where did that guy go? He just disappeared. Just up and left. Man, that sucks. Well, let's get rid of this guy here. Is he gonna check? If he gets alerted, I gotta shoot him. He's going over there. Careful. Fudge. Anybody there? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so we still have 15 shots, which is decent. We gotta conserve our ammo though, because that is literally going to save our lives. Yeah, so let's go up into this village. We still gotta be on the safe side though, because we don't wanna, or we still gotta be cautious here, because I'm not sure if there's anyone else here. I'm sure there's more weapons over there. Maybe, I don't know. Or at least something. Yeah, I see the weapon emblem. Hopefully like a suppressed pistol or something, because those are always nice. Is there anybody in there? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, let's see what this has to offer. Okay, I don't really want that. What's in there? Stick grenade. Alright, I'll take that. What's this? Gewer. Okay, I don't want that either. Looks like what all these guys have, just crap. Let's keep moving here. Anything in the houses? There's a picture. Don't really know what I can do with that. I feel like there's extra stuff around here though. Like, I haven't really done a good job at looking around too much, but it's kind of boring if I do that, so we'll just keep moving. Oh, what's in here? Is this one of those intelligent things? Field manual? Ooh. Okay. It's pretty decent. Let's look around here a little more. Okay, there's a guy over there. So, where... Because we only have so many shots, so if we can be careful about what we shoot... There's a ton of people around here, though. So if we can just start knifing and going in there like that, that would also be better. There's another lookout tower over there. So I wonder if all of them have ammo in them. I hope they do. Because if they do, then we can just go all Hail Mary and just shoot like crazy. But I doubt the game would be that generous to us. Okay, yeah, this doesn't... Oh, wait, there's one over there. Forgot about that. Okay, there's lookout and... Use binoculars, spot enemies. I'm pressing Q. Oh, man. Okay, is there anybody else around here? Oh, man. I didn't know you could do that. Can we get that guy? Come on. Okay, never mind. There's another lookout tower over there. Alright, let's go down into that village over there. You know what? We don't even have to shoot these people. Oh my goodness. We can just go through the village. Let's go around there. Because we need to save our ammo as much as possible. Alright. Let's take care of one of these people here. Would that guy notice if he died? I don't know. There's only one way to find out. Okay, now they're gonna go over there. Hope he doesn't. Don't you dare. Dang it. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to kill him. Are you gonna notice anything? Don't call out to your buddy. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh my goodness. Okay. So now we know. Now we know. That's good. It's good, guys. It's good. There's also a guy right there. Let's spot him. Alright, let's go up here. Let's see what we can find in this other tower here. Lots of weapons around here. Ooh. Okay. Oh, that's suppressive. Okay, do we want to go for this, guys? How hard is it to kill people with this? Is this suppressive? I don't think it is. It has to say suppressive. Oh, yes. Exactly what I wanted. Oh, there's only 8 shots in it, though. Okay. Well, and an extra clip, obviously. Let's see what we can do with this. There's a guy right there. Let's see what we can do when we kill him. All right. Let's try it. Don't Don't go too far. I thought this was suppressed. Don't you dare. Okay, we need to this gun right here. It's not a good idea. Alright, that was not a very good idea. We're gonna have to stay focused. We now know that the likelihood of them actually spotting someone though for doing this is very, very low. So we should be alright. He's kind of suspicious for the moment, but doesn't look like he'll do anything about it. Alright, let's go up through here, see if we can spot anybody else. Got our suppressed pistol, which is nice. That Lewis gun is gonna blow our cover, so we don't really want that. Okay, that guy's slowly creeping in here. So we gotta be careful about that. Whoa. Whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? We may have to get rid of this guy here. I'd like to use my pistol on him. Okay, he's dead. Now that guy's looking around a bit. Is there anybody else around here? Hope not. Okay, this guy's kind of suspicious still. We can probably knife him though if we get close enough. So let's just go ahead and try that. Okay, he's not suspicious anymore. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So now we know that they don't do that, which is good. Let's just slowly go into the village, start knifing some people, see what we can do. Those guys aren't going to do anything. I wonder how close you have to get, or how close you get before they realize something's up. Hopefully. Get ready. This is cool, guys. Anybody around there? Okay, we got him. I wonder if we can go around. If there's another guy that gets alerted, we'll go around the building and see if we can knife him, so it'll be quicker. Okay. Come on. It's like, oh, yep, I'm just gonna stare at that dead guy right there. Okay. So both of them are dead. That is good. Let's keep moving, guys. Throw a lure? What the heck is a lure? Oh. Does that explode? How many of them do I have? Okay, looks like I have infinite amount of lures. That's cool, guys. Oh, shoot. He knows there's a dead body over there. Oh, crap. Come on, guys. Come on, 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 come on. He knows. He knows. Okay, maybe not. Looks like we're gonna have to kill these guys off before we can actually do anything, which is gonna suck, but we'll figure it out. Okay, so now that I spotted them, I know where they are, where they're at, which is nice. Bye bye, rats. If he gets alerted, I'll run up to him. Okay, good. One down. Looks like there's about three to go, possibly four. Okay. Let's go up here. Yeah, this is a good idea. That way we can freely roam around here and make sure we kill him. I'm gonna go around the wall here. Let's throw the lure so they come out here. Doesn't look like there's anybody around there, so we're good on that department. Hopefully he doesn't come out too far away. Hopefully I'll still be able to knife him. Oh, you idiot. Yep, that's how you do it. Slowly come around here. Come on. Go up there. Come on. Look at the bullet. There you go. There you go. Okay. There he goes. This is good, guys. I like this. This is fun. Okay. We have to snipe him. Okay, he's down. Just keep moving. Alright. Sniping all of these from a tower is definitely not the approach we want to take. We may... I think we are going to have to kill him, though. So we can explore a little more. Doesn't look like there's too much here, though. Let's get him. Alright, what are we gonna do about him? Let's throw a lure. Come on. How are we gonna kill him off? Let's go around the corner, actually. That's a better idea. Or through the house. There we go. Come on. Look at the bullet. No. That way. This is funny. Oh, come on. Okay, let's hurry with this assassination here.
Dreht jeden Stein um. Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo.
No one around here, please, 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 please. Okay, doesn't look like anyone's around here. Perfect. Is this the spark plugs? Are these spark plugs? What are these? Are they, okay, they're just props. Never mind. Wait. What was that? Okay, never mind. Let's go around here. I'm sure there's... Oh, they're like rebuilding the tanks. That's cool. Alright, let's go around here. Let's see what's in these weapon crates. Stick grenade. Alright. Guess we can't take any more. What is that noise? POA. Whoa, what is that? Okay, definitely not suppressed, so we're not gonna be able to take that, unfortunately. What's that? Tripwire bomb. Okay, I'm down. Alright, let's keep moving. We may need to do I don't know what that... Little, it looks like headphones, but I'm not sure if they're actually headphones. Let's keep moving, guys. I'm sure it's around here somewhere. It may be out there. Like, they wouldn't just stick it in the middle of the map, obviously. You'd have to go through a little bit. Okay. Let's switch back to our pistol. Just so we get a little more maneuverability. Anybody around here? No. Perfect. Okay. I think those are the tripwire. That looks like the tripwire symbol, doesn't it? Yeah, that does. Alright. Let's see, how are we gonna get rid of this guy? Let's just snipe him right here. Anybody else around here though? Oh, yep, there's that guy. Oh shoot, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to press Q, not C. Alright, we're good. Okay, there are a lot of people around here. This is not good. Yeah, come around the corner. Come on. I love the sound. It reminds me of Outlast. If you've ever played Outlast, guys, I'm sorry. Sorry for reminding you of the horrors. The horrors that have been bestowed upon your computer screen. Or console screen. Whatever works. Go that way. Come on. Come on. There you go. Yep. Exactly what I want you to do. Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? That guy's still sitting there. Okay, I got that guy. There's another guy around there. Where is he? Alright, forget about him. That guy looks like he's facing that way, so if we go around here, we may be able to sneak up on him. There's a guy over there. It's facing the opposite way. Uh-oh. Should we shoot him with our pistol? No, we can knife him. Okay. He's taking rounds, so if we hurry, we'll be able to knife him here. I always think that someone will find me when they hear the noise, but they don't. Okay. Yeah, okay, dude. Actually, let's just cross the river. Anybody around there? No. Let's get rid of him. Eh, we can knife him too. Would he hear us swimming? Hey, be quiet when you're slushing through the water. Fear me, I'm a swamp monster. Rawr! Okay, anybody around here? It's a horse. That's what that was. I went all the way over there for a freaking horse. Okay, well, that's actually pretty good because we can run away quickly in a horse. Okay, we may have to snipe him. Oh my goodness, his head is stuck in the wall. That's hilarious. Oh man, that's great. Okay, let's get him. Looks like there's a few people around there. Still can't believe they don't hear that sound. It's like, oh, that's a flamethrower, dude. Think they'd hear it if I fired like a field gun at him? I don't know. I'm not even. Oh snap, this guy up there. There we go. Nice. Now those guys are armored, so let's see if we can kill them with a headshot. Crap, 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 crap. Okay, looks like those guys don't die. Oh, shoot. Ah! Crap! No, 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 no. No, you are not going to throw me on fire today, sir. Not today. Okay, this just got intense. Give me your gun. I need your gun. I need your gun. I need your gun. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Where are you? Did the horse die? No, it didn't. Okay, we're good. This guy won't freaking die. Holy crap. Ah, no, 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 no. Just die! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay, guys. I have no clue what I just did there, but I think I got rid of him. Okay. Those alarms miraculously haven't sounded. Where's my silenced gun? I need it. No, that's not it. Right there. Thank you. Okay. That was close, but... I think we got it. All right, now we're a little more open here in our opportunities. We know there's a horse over there. I still haven't found these spark plugs. I have no clue where they're at, quite honestly. Sometimes, guys, I can play a video game for like hours and like be completely blind to whatever I need. Oh, okay, or that. Just as I was talking about that, I find the spark plugs. That's funny. That's it.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Three to go? Oh, you... Oh. Alright, well, good thing we got this horse. And good thing most of these guys are dead, honestly. I'm so happy about that. Let's go down this horse here and just go. Alright, let's get off of that. Get the spark plugs. Alright. I don't see why you can't just take other screws off of them, but that's okay. Kind of funny how on the last one I finally found out what I was looking for. They didn't make it too obvious though. Like, I kind of like it when you have to search for stuff a little bit. Not too much, but like, it makes it more fun that way. It makes it feel like you're a little more engaged.
Now back to Beth.
All right, let's go back. Horsey, I gotta let you go when I go back. Sorry about that. Whoa, was there someone over there? No, okay. Return to Black Beth. All right. Hello, Black Bess. All right. Oh. 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 Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, McManus.
I lost my way back there.
McManus! Oh my goodness, you saved my life!
There's no right way in a place like this. We'll find one. You're the driver.
Oh, we have McManus back! He actually did something for once. Thank you, McManus.
Nice work, boys.
Thank you.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
I did good.
Boy, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
Leave. All that work for nothing?
Right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me in! Fuck's sake! I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
There we go. We are back in business. Alright guys, well this is the fourth chapter, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here guys. Thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. And if you made it through guys, wow, you are a freaking beast and a legend. Well, again guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.